room are we?
Happy you made it.
Thanks, guys.
We go about this the right way, we'll have a place to call home in no time. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
So you come in with Cap.
There are no wiggle room here if something goes wrong. There's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in them, but most people who go in there never come back out.
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I just can't seem to have that kind of free time again. Those Emirs live off the land, just like we do. I wonder how different we really are.
Prosperity has got a long way to go to prosper.
Hello. That's gonna come in handy one day.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
I'll never get over what happened to the people on that train. All I can do is try my best to make things right. Plants like that are always useful.
One time.
please help. It'll work out good for you. Promise. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia. Just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Doing the best she can, but she can't build prosperity alone. We've all got a picture.
My scouts have never seen anything like that train wreck. Wish I'd seen it.
If I didn't know better, I'd say those masked freaks were scared of the Ymirs.
Help me! Oh God, please help! Please don't hurt me! I'm obviously unarmed! What are you, some kind of pervert? Chris, please help me! I need help! Please, someone help!
Just hear what I gotta say, please. Look, okay, yes, I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise I'll never gamble again.
Help me! Oh God, please help!
Oh,
my lucky stars.
You're gonna regret this!
Hi there.
Liberating some assets.
There's some Edeners still walking around who kidnapped our families at gunpoint and drugged them years ago. That doesn't sit well with me.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right?
Right.
I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
I've been through worse.
What was that?
Oh, my God.
County used to be full of preppers. They're long gone, but a lot of their treasures are still buried out there. My advice? Don't pass them up. You're bound to find something useful.
I'm telling you, Wade, that bear ain't friendly. One day you're gonna ring that bell, and it's gonna come running and rip you to bits. Couldn't you have given your keys to a bird or something? Something that can't, you know, eat people?
That was too close.
You see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Oh God! Please help me! Not dying. Not yet. God, my life is so weird.
We've got to build up prosperity. It's our only way.
We claw our way out of the muck for 10 years and we'll be hitting 30.
Cap's going to help us make a difference here. That's for sure. Keepers.
Bad.
Gotta count my lucky stars. Secure more intel about this train wreck.
You ever hear of our local crackpot, Larry Parker? He's long gone, but I bet he left behind some good things that nobody's found yet.
The twins took my father.
Back before the bombs, I used to struggle with depression. But I don't anymore, and I don't know why.
I can't wait to give the highwayman a big fuck you, and for that message to echo across the country for the rest.
I haven't stopped daydreaming about what life would be like now if that train had made it.
Sounds about right.
I'm good, let's go.
Fresh meat for the fight. Good.
I'm heading out.
Help me! Oh God, please help! God have mercy, Al!
Oh, yeah.
arrival of the train sure complicated this. The highwaymen have set up a makeshift forge not far from here. They're cranking out ammo and guns from scrap. They gotta be stopped.
Build prosperity up, the better chance we'll have at surviving this wilderness.
Thank you for saving me.
It's how you survive out here. Nothing wasted. Find something useful.
Glad to still be breathing, I tell you.
Not dying. Not yet. You see, any eaters at night, the smart thing to do is stay out of their way, let them do their thing. Never have many, though. I got used to talking to myself out loud.
Good hunter.
I know they can do it much better.
The highwaymen went and put a chop shop on top of an old ghost town. That place runs on ethanol that we could use for prosperity. Go fuck them up, Cap. Larry.
right over there.
Shut it off!
Getting that place back for us. Put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Breaks my heart to see Falls End all inside out like this.
Met the twins yet? They're trouble.
Gotta spread the good news that we got a maintenance spot for our vehicles now. We owe a lot to Pastor Jerome. And Ramon. They're saving people from the highwaymen. Come to think of it, you and Jerome would make a hell of a team. Check up on them. They were at the old silo.
I lived here before the collapse. I wonder if you'll ever feel at home again.
Glad you're on our side here.
I think this place is what they call...
Happy you made it.
Lady.
Hey, lady. We're building up prosperity.